So we do a lot of release work in the studio, and I want to just go back to this upper shoulder, neck, trap release, because a lot of times for most of us, this is where we just tend to hold a lot of tension. And then we want to go home and get our hardest tennis ball or our hardest lacrosse ball and really get in there. And it's not always the best strategy. So here in the studio, we have the pinky balls, and this one is really flexible. So it has a lot of give to it. And I'm gonna start with one side, and you would need to repeat this on both, but the ball is gonna go kind of in between my shoulder blade and my spine. And you can choose anywhere from the base of the shoulder blade up to the top of the shoulder blade, and even maybe a little bit higher up into this upper trap that's closer to the spine. But you're gonna place the ball on the floor and lie on it. And you can kind of work your way around to find a spot. And most of us will have at least one, if not several. And so you can gently start by just rocking the weight of the that side of the body on and off the ball a little bit to tease that tissue open. And then you can start playing with moving the arm in different ranges of motion. And it can be big circles. You can have the fingertips on the shoulder and draw little circles. And then I want you to play with the position of the head. So just as I'm here rotating my head side to side, I feel something different happening in how the ball and my back musculature is interacting. And then you can do that with the arm in several different positions. So this movement, again, is just helping to talk to the fascia, unwind that tightness, feeling really released across the front, and then encouraging openness in the back with the prop. And so I'm just bringing my arm into different positions and then moving the head. And you could also go up and down. You could circle the head, much like you do exploring with the arm. And you can do this in several different places, starting in one, and then I can walk my hips down so the ball moves higher up, do that whole series again, and then walk a little bit higher. And then you'd want to repeat all of that on the other side, but this can really help. I like this softer implement because it nestles into the tissue a little bit.